And I'm going to start it. So I'm just doing some of these before the... Before it starts. Pedro, I am... Probably don't want to see these, but let's run through them nice and quick. Not that I'm going that quick around. See you later, defenders. It's Pedro here. Here, go. B. Okay, we're going to the game now, in the second game of the series.
It's always a privilege, I feel, to commentate on the Milan clubs. You know, they've given so much to the game. Undoubtedly, the local rivalry is a special spice for the Italian supporters themselves.
Yeah, I mean, it is a special club, Inter, and always a pleasure to visit San Siro. It's a wonderful arena.
Three changes for Inter. Christian Ansaldi starts with Davide Santon as the fullbacks. Gary Medel plays with Jeffrey Condogbia in the middle. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Wholesale changes for Chelsea. Gary Cahill starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Pedro plays with Kennedy in the wide positions. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. Kennedy, Chelsea on the attack. They need to try and get the ball back now. Eder. He's left them all behind. Condogbia! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Well, that's a dreadful error. And it's a shot now! Tight margins, he's just put too much on it, it's over the bar. Condogbia. Comes in with a tackle. Pedro. Medel. Eva Banega. Good forward play from them. Not a good challenge by the defender. Condogbia! Oh, charged down. Pedro. The challenge is a good one. Play on is the message for Inter with the advantage rule. Perisic. And they're moving forward now with real danger. Inter. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Antonio Candreva. Eder! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. He went in well. Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Pedro. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Corner given. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Nicely played through ball. Got to be. He's kept it out. Chelsea's corner. Now the shot. Good block. And they've cut it out. Down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Inter now looking for some attacking inspiration to put them in front. That's a fine strike.
but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Hey there.
Oh, no, that tackle, no, Cahill. I thought that was going to be a red card for a second. It was a dirty one. Well, David Luiz in the wall.
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Referee's got the card out here for the offender.
Well, he shouldn't get booked for that. Lack of discipline.
He's puffing his cheeks out there, thinking for a moment that that was on its way in, the free kick.
Well, he's a long way out. I was a little surprised he tried, but it was a good effort.
Loftus-Cheek. Strong challenge. Oh, we're halfway. Here we go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that will continue in this second half.
And in he goes with the tackle. Kennedy trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Pedro. Inter win the ball back. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. You see so often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here. Kondogbia. Good challenge. Eva Banega. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And it's back with Inter. Eva Banega. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Chance to go into the lead now.
Oh, he's a good goalkeeper, this lad, and he showed it there with a fine reflex save to keep it 0-0.
Pedro. Eva Banega. Attacking well here. A real chance here. Oh, a good goal. Now they're a goal to the good. This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. So, finally, the stalemate is broken here, and we have a goal. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle, and it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Good strong tackle. Let's put you in the picture regarding Paul Pogba and his deal done now. It's confirmed he has moved to Manchester United.
Oh! Eden Hazard! Go on, Eden! Give your man the push to celebrate him.
One all.
It was counted as an own goal. It must have clinched him on the way in. But it's a lovely finish to get her into the draw again. We're not behind anymore.
Just over
across the 15
minutes to go.
Across the defence. Maybe crossing the goal line still.
And in a moment, there will be a substitution. Brilliant football from this team. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Kondogbia. There's good progress with this attack. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close.
Oh, great stuff from Pedro. Wonderful skill to beat his opponent.
Perisic. Gary Medel. Dogbear.